The biomedical engineering program at Grand Valley came out from a desire to provide the industry in West Michigan with engineers with the knowledge of how to design products for the human body, which is a very complex system and is unlike any other system, and so it requires some very specific and specialized training.
What biomedical engineering is, it's a marriage between engineering and medicine.
It allows engineers who have a vast expertise in something like electrical engineering or mechanical engineering to apply it into the field of biological sciences, which is really pretty young.
And so many of the problems of the world today need the expertise of both engineers and medical practitioners.
We have a tremendous amount of research going on around this area, and so there's a lot of potential for interacting with doctors and physical therapists and nurses who are finally, in the end, going to be the users of the biomedical product.
I'm working with Grand Valley's engineering department and providing ideas and projects that they can work on with students. We have this power wheelchair trainer, which converts a manual wheelchair into a power wheelchair.
It's a very rewarding project to be a part of. To see the smile on the kids' faces when they get to actually move a joystick for a split second and actually move themselves, that's when you're reminded again of why you're doing what you're doing. To see that smile makes it all worth it.
We have a great project here, and it's been a great benefit to the students here at Lincoln Developmental Center as well as the engineering students through Grand Valley.
Hi there, buddy.
It's really fun to be a part of this project.
One of the advantages of Grand Valley's program is that they have a lot of partnerships throughout the industry.
So we have co-ops working on projects that directly affect patient outcomes, which is huge.
There are million-dollar machines around me right now, and to be able to use those and understand what is going on in like the cancer field and to be able to help stop it is remarkable.
This is a good program, especially in this West Michigan area. There's a lot of companies here that work on medical devices.
This sort of facility is really unparalleled. There's not many like it on the planet.
And you get placed with biomedical engineering companies. These positions can, and have for me, resulted in job offers from the company you interned for and from other companies.
So the way this program prepares its graduates to be industry ready is by offering classes with a lot of industry relevant projects. We solicit projects from the industry, from local industry.
Grand Valley is a teaching university, and it's focused on the student. And yet, we have research university quality facilities. The motion capture lab I'm sitting in today would be the envy of most teaching universities around. There are 8 cameras here, and these 8 high-speed cameras allow us to record movement of a variety of different types. The more we know about human movement, the more we are able to solve human movement disorders.
In biomedical engineering, everywhere you look, there is room for a new company, a new product. It's really been eye-opening to see how much potential there is in what we're doing here.
When they come here, they will be directly involved in projects that affect patients' lives and the lives of people who care for these patients. They will be involved in projects that matter to the healthcare profession.
You know, it's definitely an exciting field. There's new science coming out every day.
What attracted me to becoming a biomedical engineer is really helping people and saving lives, making sure that their everyday life can be made easier due to the things that I make.
Grand Valley graduates will change people's lives for the better.
Going in there every day and working on studies that you know are going to result in new treatments, new procedures, and just new knowledge, I mean, you can't beat that.